was started by a young woman named Collette who has Down syndrome, and she was rejected from job after job after job, and she was determined to find a way to earn a living for herself. She had a personal passion for baking. She loved making cookies, was always complimented on the cookies that she made, so she decided to start a cookie company, and that way that she could not only employ herself, but employ other people with Down syndrome too. That's exactly what they do. We've got two different varieties from them, a crunchy oatmeal raisin, but my personal favorite, the cinnamon chocolate chip. You guys, I left some in the studio for Eva and DeMarco. I hope that they have not eaten them all backstage, but they've actually left you some of these, because I'm telling you, once you take a bite of that cinnamon chocolate chip, you are not going to want to turn the bag over to anybody else. Even Keisha approved. She's with us today in Chicago, not with you guys in the studio. Keisha approved. Two bags for
$7.50.
Oh, wow.
I love
your whole segment.
The entire segment. She's like, good. That's great. Thank you very much. And a shout out to Chicago. We love Chicago, of course. And again, we partnered with these amazing companies on these great deals. So to get yours today, you can scan the QR code on your screen or visit our website for all the best.
You've been eating the entire person.
You know, cookies. He doesn't like a cookie. Come on. That's 0 to 3. Making incredible.